different helmet on. I've got an ATV on. It's got a different angle on the front of the helmet, so hopefully it's not pointing too much to the sky. Anyway, let's go for a cruise. It's a Saturday, beautiful day. guy, although the front seemed to tuck in on him. I think he was on a CBR 1000, either that or GSXR, I can't remember. Poor guy, bike's fucked, he's off to the hospital, they cut his leathers off him. Anyway. Yammy Noob said something about people not doing up their beginner bikes. I don't really agree with that. If you've got the money, I mean, it's your bike, you might as well customise it. He even said that he did it himself. He said it's a waste of money, but, I mean, you know, you run what you got, and if you want to put some money into your beginner bike, sure, go for it. It's your bike. I'm a big Yammy Noob fan. He's very cool, probably the best guy out there. Although, I wish Spike was still in there. It's all the old guys here. Anyway, that's all she wrote for me today. I shaved my balls for this. Anyway. Thanks for watching.